4 days prior to the brutal beating and murder of Jim, this is what's transpired.